And welcome back to Let's Play Dink Smallwood. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. My voice is going to sound a little weird because I'm getting over the flu, believe it or not. I had to stop playing this for a week because of the flu. I was extremely sick. It sucks. So I still sound weird, I realize that. But what can you do? See if anything new is going on with this guy. I know I'm your guest and all, but yeah. If you touch Maria again, you won't live to see tomorrow. How about I touch you right now? Sorry, not into that. But I know this guy named Milder. I thought something else would be happening here, but you know, I hate him. Okay. Yeah, I never saved the game after last episode. Save now. So getting used to the controls again. I saw Jack hit you. You did? I think we've been through this already. Why don't you leave him? Now? Tonight? I'm afraid of him. He would find me. Well, maybe I'll just have to do something about it myself. Be careful. He's very strong. He ain't nothing. Just you watch. Well, I did just save, didn't I? Well, you're standing right in the way. Yeah, I don't think I can beat him. Kinda just wanna... Nope. I don't wanna hit her though, and I don't wanna get too close to him either. That nut, I guess that's hitting the wall. Well, now you've done it. Probably. He's too close to the wall. Okay. So, what else can we do in the meantime? There's a town called Kernson to the south west. Sorry, coughing. South to Kernson. What's up here? Oh, we've been here. I think I've been along here as well. Yeah. Sorry, I didn't realize that. I try not to have the mouse pointer in. It's kind of rude to have that there. Are these burnable? I'm thinking not. There's a lot of them there. I don't see they need to fight all those things, though. Water. You could always try to talk to the water. I can't guarantee it will make any difference. Let's get back to the road, I guess. So it turns here. And I've obviously been here. Oh, this is where the... Now, what is it? F4 to save? Oh, I hate that. I think it's F4. Okay. It's a boom. Now they use this. Do I just hit enter? No. Okay. I'm gonna rock your world. Well, that didn't do anything. There we go. So, okay. Make sure I have the bomb again. There, that's not the way through. I think I've explored everything. I think the only thing left to do is check around town. South to Crimson, but this way... Oh, it's one of these things. Oh, it's wagging its little tail. Ooh, 24 gold, that's nice. I didn't realize those things gave off gold. Oops, sorry. For sale. Alright. Contact Charlie. Yeah, I do wonder who Charlie is. Bridge is out. Well, I think that's where we want to go next, is Windermere Village. I mean, it is the closest nearby, it's just... How do we get there? Oh, we haven't gone to the castle yet, actually. Oh, why, thank you. Let's check out the castle. I forgot all about it. I always just pick him up anyway. Goodheart Castle. Maybe Charlie's over here. Hi. Ask about the history of the castle. Tell me about this grand castle, friendly knight. Castle Goodheart has stood here for centuries. It's a magnificent testament to what a monarchy can do. That castle actually doesn't look that big. It's bigger from the inside. Oh. Ah. Wait, I wasn't done talking to you. Ask about the history of the king. Tell me about our good king. King Daniel has ruled with an iron hand for nearly a decade now. It was his strategic brilliance that stopped the great goblin invasion of 23. Did he kill them all? No. After the war was won, he created a special place for them to live in peace. Wow, quite a guy. So we can see it here. Here's the Goblin Sanctuary. Unless you're not that far from here. This is where the roadblock is, I'm guessing. Here? Request an audience with King Daniel. Does the guy have the same options? Probably. I must see the king at once. And you are? Dink Smallwood. I've never heard of you. Please, go back to your village and play hero there. Hey. Trying to back way in. Hello. Looks like we can go in through the well. What do we got here? Nothing much. Oh my. Still here? Danger! Mirkwood Forest has been magically sealed shut by decree of King Daniel. We'll look around later. Looks spooky. Who are you? Hi. So what do you do? Well, I'm a hunter. Oh, is this the same guy? Hope to find some good furs in these here parts. That's a good job. Any luck lately? Nah, not really. It's been kind of weird. I've seen a lot of monsters around lately, though. It's like maybe they scared off all the animals. Yeah, we've talked to this guy before. Well, here's another. Damn it. I wonder who that was. Goodheart Castle. Yeah! Excuse me, guys. Sorry, guys. They won't let us in. It's a shame. place is abandoned. I've been here before. These things have money. Not these, but the other thing. Gold. All right, let's. Just the hunter again. Just wondering. Yeah. I think it auto saves every 5 minutes. So it's not like something horrible is about to happen. Not necessarily. Although you never know. Okay. What else I got around here? Hunter again? Get back here. Okay. Oh my god, there's a big one! And he's fast! And he homes right in on you too. I was stuck on a rock for a second. $32. Not the most skilled way to do it, I'm sure. Mega potion, all stats raised by 1. Nice. I'd say it was worth it. Hello there, sir. Same guy. I need to go raise my stats some more. Unfortunately, killing ducks does not give you increase. They don't drop hearts and stuff. Okay, what else can we bash? I Come on, damn it. I lost one. Bit of health. Okay, babies. Well, they're stuck. Good enough. So we'll check out that, that forest. The bridge is out at the other place, and the other place is, sealed off by an avalanche or something. So. Oops. Who put that crap there? How dare they not give me an audience with the king? Nerve those guys. I assume no secret way past, huh? I mean, if I recall correctly, sometimes the trees aren't a lighter color. I can't even hit those guys. It's him again, I'm not gonna bother. He's bored. Oh! Guess we're not getting in there just yet. Maybe I can ask about this place now that I've encountered it. Oh, that thing's back. So, I see no reason to mess with it now, though. Maybe I really do have to defeat that guy. Not sure. Whole lot of dead ends here. Did I save? Yeah. Oh, I think we saved two ways at once. Oh, come on! We blow you up with the boom. I'll wait till he stops for all of that. Oh crap, I don't have my... Ah! I tried to hit him and I didn't have it up. Alright. I hit the wall, apparently. Ah, damn it. Come on, move somewhere else and stay there. Go. Dink, what have you done? It worked. Checkpoint isn't always like that. He used to be... burst into tears. I know. It's okay. I'm here now. I guess I got experience. Ask for a bigger bed. How are you holding up? I'm okay. How do you like our town? And living here? She got over it. I like it. I think the locals like me too. I feel safe with you upstairs. Me too. He feels safe with himself upstairs. Okay. Well, that time the bomb worked. He's bored. Boom. I'm not sure what to do next. I don't know when this bridge is gonna be back. Who's Charlie? Well, thanks for watching, everyone. I'm gonna have to try to figure out what the hell to do next. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure. Oh, I gotta buy another bomb.